Welcome to another Catalogue exploration video, of which this one is the Hornby 2021 00 gauge model train catalogue, and just going to zoom back a bit further this time around as I don't want to miss anything, as this catalogue is a lot larger and it is thicker than the 2017 one that we did cover last month in July. This one is for August 2024, and just look at all these cool train sets, including these battery ones that are aimed for the junior range to bring youngsters into the hobby, which is always a good thing. And there is various locomotives, freight cars and all that good stuff. However, there is limitations, and I'm just being constructive on that, and there's the standard electric train sets in the process as well. So just bear with me, just making sure we've not missed anything, as these pages are quite thick, and I thought as much. We did miss one page, of which does have the HST as well as two steam train sets there as well. And do have the Eurostar and the Flying Scotsman digital ones. We do have the Beatles, of which is a special edition Coca-Cola range, and Harry Potter, if you like that kind of thing. Very novel in my opinion. And we do have the railroad track packs, very nice models, although the detail on these is very basic considering the prices being asked for these, but it's better than nothing. And just trying to get this brochure in the right position for all of you. And we've got class 47s, 37s, a 90 and a 73. And the reason I'm not speaking too loud on this video is because it is quite late in the early hours of the morning, and I'm being considerate of other people. So there we go. Also, we've got the track packs, correction, the train packs, HSTs, we've got the steam engines, and very nice presentable packs. Well, these train packs. And this brochure is quite heavy. Got the special rainbow liveries, which looks cool. Very colourful and bright. And we do have the class 801, I think it is. And there is the class 390 of Anti-West Coast and the Eurostar HST. In the Midland Pullman colours, very nice additions. TTS sound, class 6s, DB Schenker, all good. And various steam engines. This is a very heavy and well packed brochure of 2021, so this dates from 3 years ago. Nice amount of trains. Okay. If you like your steam, then you're definitely in for a treat. So there we go. So this is 2021, of which we're covering in this month of August. There we go. In fact, I meant to move one page there, but no bother. I like these ones better. Anyways, just going through the Hornby Dublo stuff now. Very nice. I do like that green one. That looks really cool. I would like to cover that in the future. As and when opportunities permit me to do so. But there we go. Wow. Class 56s. Class 6s. Great models. As always. Class 67s. Although the Class 66s are quite basic compared to other options that are out there. At this time I've done this brochure coverage anyways. And very nice models. And here we go. Coaches. So there we go. Very nice. Mostly steam era. The 4 and 6 wheel coaches. And just moving up to the modern stuff, as I do like the modern stuff, but I do like to try and cover the heritage steam stuff as well. But to be quite honest with you, I do like to cover the old steam stuff as well. And here we are, now into the modern stuff. A nice diverse range of operators. And there we go. Really enjoying this. And there's 6015 with the sea cow wagons. Again, various eras and stuff. So I will give praise to Hornby that they have quite a nice range, as well as newcomers that did come out in that year of 2021, including some new freight hopper wagon packs for 2021, some additions in the special Beetles and the Coca-Cola range. All good. Okay, just like I said before, the reason I'm keeping my voice down is because it is late in the early hours of the morning and I don't want to disturb anybody, but there we are. Nice buildings. And I'm trying to do this as quick as I can, just to avoid the video getting too long and repetitive. So, nearly at the end, folks, and just want to say, as always, just going to put this back to where it should be by default. Please do feel free to like, comment and subscribe to the channel if you enjoy these kind of videos. And thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.